In a momentous decision, the board gathered to preside over a meeting focused on collaboration for the international corn market. Joining them were key partners: the farmer, the marketing manager, the wholesaler, the processor, and the international food distributor. Let's all witness when these board members come with different ideas and make a strategic discussion to forge a path to success in the global corn market with a shared goal of expanding the reach of their corn to customers around the world.
Today, we have the opportunity to discuss the potential international marketing of a new commodity. Our farmer friend here has brought some information about his corn. So let's hear from him why his corn deserves to be in the international market. Mr. Mandalaba.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you for having me. I believe my corn is deserving for international market, because it is exceptional quality and unique characteristic. It is grown using sustainable farming practices, ensuring the highest quality and safety standards.
That sounds impressive, but what sets your corn apart from the others in the market?
Great question. My corn has a distinct sweet flavor and a tender texture. It is also non-GMO and pesticide-free, making it healthier and safer choice for customers. Additionally, our farming methods prioritize environmental sustainability, which is an increasingly important factor for many consumers worldwide.
So, as a processor, I'm curious about the processing capabilities of your corn. Can it be easily processed into various food products?
Absolutely. My corn is versatile and can be used a wide range of food products. It can be processed into cornmeal, corn flour, corn oil, and even corn-based products as snacks. Its versatility opens up numerous possibilities for culinary.
That sounds interesting. How about the availability of your corn supply? Can you meet the demand of the international market?
Yes, we can. We have a reliable and efficient supply chain in place to ensure a consistent and ample supply of corn. We work closely with local farmers to follow the same high quality standards, allowing us to meet the demands of international market effectively.
Sharing that information, it seems like your corn has a great potential in the international market. Now let's dive deeper in the marketing strategies for promoting the farmer's corn in the international market. Wholesaler, in the distribution process, what are your thoughts in reaching potential buyers? Do you have any ideas?
So, absolutely, marketing manager. To effectively reach potential buyers, we need to showcase the unique qualities of the corn. This can be done through target marketing campaigns, both online and offline. We can leverage social media platforms, industry trade shows, and engage in direct communication with international buyers to create awareness and generate interest.
With the wholesaler, in addition to marketing efforts, we should also focus on product packaging and labeling. Eye-catching packaging design that highlight the premium quality and sustainability aspects of the corn will attract attention on the store shelves and online marketplaces.
Food distributor, I think it's crucial to establish a strong relationship with importers and retailers in target large market. This can be achieved through the trade missions, participating in international food exhibition, and organizing tasting events to showcase the unique flavors and versatility of your corn.
I appreciate all the suggestions so far. Another aspect we can consider is collaborating with renowned chefs and culinary influencers. Their endorsement and creative recipes using our corn can create buzz and generate interest among food enthusiasts and professionals worldwide.
Excellent suggestion, Farmer. Collaborating with chefs and influencers will not only increase the brand visibility but also position the corn as premium ingredient in international market or international cuisine. We also explore partnerships with local restaurants and food service providers to incorporate the corn into their menus.
Additionally, we should conduct market research to identify claimed target markets where there is demand for high-quality sustainable food products. This will help us tailor our marketing strategies and distribution channels to maximize the corn's potential in those specific regions.
Absolutely. Wholesaler understanding the cultural preferences and dietary habits of the target markets will enable us to position the corn in a way that resonates with the local consumer. This could involve highlighting its health benefits, versatility in traditional dishes, or even promoting it as a gourmet ingredient.
To ensure a smooth international distribution process, we should also focus on the logistics. This includes optimizing transportation routes, ensuring proper storage and handling, maintaining consistent quality control throughout the export process.
These are all fantastic ideas, everyone. By combining targeted marketing, strategic partnerships, and efficient logistics, we can successfully introduce the farmers' exceptional corn to the international market. Let's start working on an action plan to implement the strategies and make the farmer's corn a global success story. Thank you, everyone.